Shenana fam, welcome back to another video. Thank you for being here as always. We can't thank you enough. You guys are family to us, hence Shenana fam. But today I wanted to give you guys a little bit of insight on our munchkins. I want to talk to you about their small, little, but also big developing personalities, because I think it is the funnest thing, and I want you guys to start noticing some of the things that we see too. So I'm gonna talk to you guys a little bit about each one, and they all just ate, so they're all nice and awake and hanging out in their little rocker slash swing. And so we're gonna just go around right here. We're gonna start with Triplet A, which is Alex. She was born first, came out first. She was also the alpha in the womb, loved to run the show, and still kind of does. So, as I'm talking, she's looking at me. So here she is. Uh-oh, Dojo's getting upset. We'll come to you right now, okay?
Hello, Alex. Tell everybody who you are and how or why we call you the Sour Patch Kid. So sorry if the swinging's gonna make you sick. Oh, you're a natural vlogger?
Okay, well, let me talk to you about this one. Jojo! Hold on, let me give her pacifier. Because we have, okay, let me see. Grayson, Alex, oh yeah, Jordan. We say this is hers because she's taller. Or longer, I should say. She's not really standing it. Here, Mama. We'll come back to you at right after your sister, okay? Because you're second. Okay. Thank you. All right. Back to Alex. So, we call her the Sour Patch Kid because she loves to scream. She loves to make an entrance, make an exit, and everything in between has to be really dramatic. But she's also the only one, was the only one that was socially smiling. And now every time we talk to her, we get in her face and we say, good morning, or something. She smiles. And then she's got the sweetest little face, and so we can't help but just wanna kiss her to pieces. Even though she has been the one that has kept us up at night because she just loves to scream. Her cry is naturally really loud. I'll see if I can incorporate some clips of just things we have on our phone so you guys can see.
Oh, you're okay, you're okay.
Good morning. Oh, you farted. Natty girl. You hear that? Do you hear your brother? Yeah, you hear your brother? You hear him? Yeah. Oh my goodness.
She is a unique one. And usually when we're describing everybody, I just call her crazy because she's crazy. She's also so cute. And so in the NICU, she was always awake. Always wanted to have her eyes open. And as soon as she heard that you were right there, right outside her box, she would wake up and you would like pick up the blanket and think like, oh, she's gonna be sleeping. And then she does wriggle eyes like that. And that's still the case now. Like, she fights her sleep. She just wants to be awake, is nosy. If you have her in your arms, she's the biggest cuddle bug. But the second you put her down, she's like awake again. I'm trying to think what other things I can tell you about her. She's the biggest. The heaviest, let's see, the blonde one. She's a little bit more blonde than everybody else. She's got really blonde eyelashes. I think that's it for now. If I think of anything else, I'll come back to her. Look at this guy. He's not next, but he's nosy and watching me. We'll be back if we think of anything else, okay? She loves the swing, by the way. This thing is a savior. We're back, okay? All right, moving on to Jojo. Jordan Ray. Hey, hey, hey. So she was born second, was supposed to be triplet C, but she pushed her brother out of the way to get out before him. It was triplet C, was born triplet B. So this one, from the very beginning, and I think it's so funny that she's even doing it now, but from the very beginning has been our, we say, teenager trapped in a baby's body, because she's just so lazy, wants to just sleep all the time. And then the little bit of crying she does is so cute. She cannot leave socks on to save her life. We put a blanket over her, she kicks it off, so that's useless. But she has darker hair, which is how we've been able to kind of differentiate between Alex and Jordan, is that she's always had the darker hair, even when she was in the NICU. The little baby fuzz that they get has always been really dark. But always, always sleepy, always has her eyes closed. And in the NICU, what's funny is we didn't really have that many pictures of her because all she ever did was sleep. And so after a while, all the pictures start to look the same, and so we just stopped taking them. But she's the longer one, but I think it's funny that she even has her eyes closed now, because this is her. We say that this is Kylie, because Kylie's so lazy too, wants to sleep in all the time, and she's a teenager, of course. But this one is a baby slash teenager, and she just loves to be sleeping and relaxing. Okay, okay, guys. Alex, you already had your turn. Grayson's next, okay? She's got a really cute cry, like I mentioned, and it just breaks our hearts. She's got the worst reflux. So after about half her bottle, or maybe a little bit close to her full bottle, she starts to kind of gag a little bit. She doesn't actually spit up, which is really good. None of them do, thank God. But she just gets really bad, and it sucks because she's crying because she's hungry, but she can't eat sometimes because it's just not sitting well with her. So that's the biggest struggle we have with her. So we prop her up, we do all the reflux things, and we're slowly getting things a little bit better for her. And I think as she gets bigger, she's outgrowing it too. But she's the longest one. That's why we decided to give her the little giraffe binky. And up until pretty recent, she's been sleepy, but now she actually really like stays awake, and we've been able to see her eyes, which are colored too. I can't really tell what they are. They look gray, they look green, they look blue, I really don't know. They could turn brown, who knows. But as of right now, she's got colored eyes, dark hair, and reflux. Poor baby. And she loves the rockers, doesn't care for the swing. So she just kind of hangs out in here and then in her little boppy pillow. Let's see. Last but not least, we have little man who keeps staring at me. Helps him. Okay, son, you ready for your awake debut to the YouTube space? Are you ready? Alex, you already had your turn, Mama. You hold on, okay? You let brother have his turn. Grayson Graham. Ta-da! Hi, everyone! Hi, everyone! Hello! I'm Grayson. And I am the puny one. Okay. Don't let him fool you. He is a grumpy dude. Look at his socks. Oh my gosh, look at those cool socks you have on. He is a grunter. He does not really cry. He's kind of like a raspy, like I'm just gonna grunt, be a boy. And he is also pretty dramatic, like his big, big sister. But he was triplet B, born triplet C, because sister pushed him out of the way. And then if you guys don't know or if you don't remember from our previous videos, he is also the reason why they all had to come at 29 weeks and 4 days. His umbilical cord flow reversed, and they basically told us that we could lose him within hours. So as soon as they noticed that, they admitted Candace into the hospital, and within 2 hours he was born. 2 pounds, 3 ounces is what he was born, and the last time we took him to the doctor, he was 9 pounds. I don't remember the ounces, but over 9 pounds, which is incredible. Here is a picture of him, of a comparison between like his early NICU days and now. Such a transformation. Don't get me wrong, the girls also have had crazy transformations, but I think for us with him, because we were so concerned that we may lose him, and that he was so small and just frail, that I think we see him now and we're just so amazed and in awe and just so grateful that he is who he is. He's lifting his arm. Are you vlogging? He's going like this. He likes the camera, I think. You'll get your turn, I promise you. Okay, I promise you that you will one day get your own tripod and your own camera, and then you guys can go have like the triplet chronicles or something. Okay? Okay? Yeah, you like it? You wanna look at yourself? Let me see. So sorry if he's not in frame, I can't see. Look at that, is that Grayson? Oh my goodness. Tell them something. Yeah. Tell them about your sisters. Oh, okay. Tell them about you. Tell them about the bromance you have with Mister. Oh, okay. All right. But like I said, he's a grunter. He is so active now, and like when he wants something, he are gonna hear it. Just like her. You'll know, you'll hear him. But it's just a lot of grunting and like a weird throat scream. Mama, it's okay. Hey, you're okay, yeah. I see you, I'm right here. Look it, hello. I'm right here. Nope, it's not working. Son, tell her something so that she calms down. Can you yell at her? Yeah, yell at her, right now. Do it, do it, do it. Oh, he wants some attention. Hi, mister. Yeah. But that's it for Grace and Graham. Look at this one. Okay, Mama, I'll get your binky. I'll get it, I'll get it, I'll get it. I'll get it, I'll get it, I'll get it. We gave her this one because we said she was the bigger one. Here, baby. Here, baby. No, you don't want it? You do. You're just playing. Mr. Sir? Mr. Sir? He loves the camera, guys. Good. Good. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. There you go. Yeah, you hold it. Good job. No, no, no. Hold it, though. Don't take it out. She didn't want it, apparently. This is what our day consists of. Candace had to leave for a little bit. Yeah, she had some work things to take care of.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I'm here with the babies. And then as soon as she gets here, I work from home for a little bit. I was working some this morning. And then we just hang out. And eventually they eat. They poop and then they take a nap or something. And then... But... Oh, and by the way, we sold our house within not even 48 hours. We posted our house, as you guys had seen in the last vlog. We had been cleaning up, they took pictures. We put it on the market. The first 24 hours, we had two people come look at it. Both those people made offers. And then while we were trying to figure out if that was the offer we wanted to accept, we had a couple more people come look at it. And in the end, we ended up selling our house within 48 hours for more than what we were asking for. So we're so happy. And now we really just need to go find a temporary place to live. We have until mid-September to leave. So about a month. So we'll have to get everything packed up, and we're having a garage sale to get rid of some of the things that we have in our garage, and we'll be leaving. So we'll see where we go. We're thinking an apartment probably, or a house somewhere for rent, but they're kind of pricey, so we'll see how that goes. So wish us luck there. But this one's starting to get really fussy, so I am gonna leave you guys with this, and I hope you enjoyed learning a little bit about them. I know I'm probably missing things, but, and Candace is probably gonna be like, why wouldn't you say this? But I can't think of all the things right now. If you guys wanna see anything, here, mama, you're okay, you got it. Yeah, there you go. If you guys wanna see anything specific, or if you want to, if you want us to do something that you've maybe seen other people do, or you just want to see us do, let us know in the comments so that we know what kind of videos to make for you or what you enjoy. Based on what you guys are watching, I'm assuming you guys just love all the triplet stuff, which rightfully so. We are a family vlog surrounding the arrival of our triplets, so that makes sense. But if there are things you guys want to see, like our nightly routine now, or our day routine, or our typical weekend day, or grocery shopping, you know, I don't know what you guys want to see, so let us know. Also, do you guys care for Triple the Shenanigans merch, like coffee mugs or stickers or shirts, hats? I don't really know, but let us know for that too. If you become a patron, you do get a shirt, the highest tier does, and then you get a couple other perks underneath that. One of our tiers, you get exclusive videos, other one you get exclusive photos. We do like live videos or like Q&As if you want to be involved with any of those. All of that you can find on our Patreon. I've linked all of that below. It's right under the thing that says support us, or something along those lines. But if not, thank you guys for being here. Thank you for watching. If you know of anybody that is going through, he had more sneezes, they just didn't come out. If you know of anybody who is gonna have triplets or even multiples or anything like that, and you wanna show them a little glimpse of what it's like, share our channel with other people. But aside from that, guys, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for learning about our munchkins, and we will continue to share this journey with you. Love you guys, Shenana fam. Bye. Thank you so much for watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't done that. Become a patron if you want to support us, and watch the next video that YouTube is so kindly showing you. Go check it out. Love you.